So I'm just packing up all my frames. I had left them out for the bees to kind of eat up all that extra honey. They've been sitting in here. There's a dehumidifier and a fan going to kind of clear out any moisture. I have some bins here and I sort them based on the deeps or the medium frame sizes and pack them up for the winter. I'm in my deep dark basement and yeah, so join me for this journey.
Yes, I know that one and one or two ain't no problem that I can't see through, as long as it's just me and you, my crazy little bees.
Hog comb hives some sugar syrup just to bring them up to that hog comb super, and then I'm gonna cut the bee yard. They've been a little cranky lately, so I have been suiting up, but mainly because I'm harvesting and that sort of stuff, so they'll probably calm down eventually here, but let's go.